trip behind the scenes with future country rock blues kings and queens. Discover them first with Palm Mash TV. Palm Mash TV.
Well, hello everybody. It's Palm Mash TV time once again. Thank you so much for joining us. We got another great interview coming up for you in just a moment. But before we get into that, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell. And you'll always be notified of any new interviews coming your way. And feel free to use the comment section and leave us a note there. And if you're on Facebook, go to facebook.com/PalmMashTV. And you can inbox us there, like the page, obviously, comment and everything there. And if you'd like to send us an email, you can do that as well. Just go to palmashtv, all one word, @gmail.com. And that's good if you're a band or solo artist wanting to be on a show. But hey, if you're just simply a fan, you can use it as well. We'd love to hear from you fans out there and let us know what you think of our show. And all this is going to be recapped for you to closing credits at the end of the show, so always stay tuned for that. We have Fame Shanae from Harlem, New York with us today, and a very talented artist. And I think you're going to agree, and we'll get to that in just a moment. But first, here's a word from Click Jam, so don't go away. We'll be right back.
We got history. Got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me.
Okay, it's interview time as promised, and with us from Harlem, New York, we have Fame Shanae. Thanks for joining us, Fame.
Thank you, Paul. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. We're glad you could make it today. We had a little bit of trouble getting her on the show because of conflicts and other things, but we're glad that you made it. excuse me. Tell us a little bit about how it began for you as an artist. I mean, everyone has their own story. Tell us your story.
Oh, yes. I've always been an entertainer and a writer with poetry. As young as I can remember, me actually using music to express my feelings and, you know, emotions, all of the above. I had to be like 7, you know, the average. I think I'm grown age. So, yeah, 7 was as young as I started. Being an entertainer, I'll say that.
And then you just never look back from there, right?
Yeah, I just started, you know, getting into everything, piano, band, choir, dance, cheerleading, basketball, everything.
Yeah, well, that's quite an accomplishment there. You did all that, and now here you are an artist, and I hope you'll keep it up for a long time.
Yeah, me too.
Well, tell us about some of the artists you grew up with that helped, you know, motivate you as the artist you are now. I mean, I'm sure there's a few mainstream artists that come to mind.
Well, of course, yes. I'm a 90s baby, so like TLC, you know, I love their songs. It was always motivational and had meaning behind it, their creativity with their videos. I loved it growing up watching it. Of course, Beyonce, like, you can't be a 90s baby artist and not love her. Like, she's amazing to watch from Destiny Child to her being alone and just becoming this great independent artist with, you know, her husband, Jay-Z, of course. Jay-Z, his lyrics, his wordplay. Yeah, I studied all of them, the greats.
Yeah, they are great. And like I said, I always like those artists, you know, like you said, TLC, Beyonce, Destiny's Child, all those. You know, those were really great back in the day.
Yeah.
Well, if anybody's watching this right now and they're saying to themselves, I'd like to get Fame's music, tell us where we can find it. I don't know if you have any physical copies, but you can let us know that too. But
well, I'm here and there. I'm here and there on YouTube. I'm here and there on the media. I've always been a fan of the raw performance, like the back in the day come up. Like, I've always been a fan of shows, you know, performance shows. So I'm really getting into that, taking advantage of my hometown, Harlem, you know, the Harlem Renaissance. Like, Harlem is the stamp of one of the places to make it. So if you really want to see me, you're going to have to come to Harlem and come to my shows and just catch it. You know, catch me when I decide to put videos up on social media. But right now, the way my artistry is, I feel like you got to come to Harlem to see it. I want to...
Okay, so for right now, you're not on all those social media sites like iTunes or anything like that?
No, my goal with music right now is not to be a Billboard streamer, none of that. It's to, you know, we've been locked up for so long, it feels like, that I just want to perform, you know, like that's just where I'm at, and enjoy, you know, the freedom, because you don't know, like, you know, it just... Lives are just going rapidly, so.
Yeah. All right. Well, like she said, come to Harlem sometime, or even watch her videos on YouTube. I'm sure that she would love it if you check those out. And do you have at least an official music video? I mean, an official website? I mean, I know you got a Facebook page.
Yeah, I have a Facebook page as go by Asiah Muhammad. I also have an IG. Is Rachelle underscore so underscore beautiful. Okay. And yeah, you could check out my shows if you want to see my nightlife or my stories. Yeah, follow me on Instagram.
Okay, well, follow her on Instagram and go to her Facebook page, like she said. I know she would love you for that too. You can contact her. And we're getting ready to watch this music video. I do believe the name of it is called Track Star, and it's a freestyle.
Yes.
Is there a story behind that, or is it just something that you just kind of did? Or tell us the story behind that song.
Yeah, so Track Star freestyle. I just came out of a domestic violence relationship. And yeah, everything was unexpected. So I'm just expressing, you know, my feelings from all of the nonsense I've been through. So I hope you enjoy it.
Okay.
It was very meaningful to me.
Oh, okay. Well, it is a great song. And as I said, we're going to get to that in a second. But first, before we get to that, Fame Shanae, we thank you so much for being on the show. We'd love to have you back again sometime. So
thank you, Paul, of course.
All right. Well, here's the video right here on Paul Mash TV. So don't go away. We'll be right back.
Yo. Hey. Yeah. Amber Bean. Yo. I've been grinding since 08, my life getting better. Patient is a must, I work harder just to see the results. My creator know me best, I don't strive for the wealth, I go hard for the blessings. Downgrading on stressing, focus on your minutes, your life can be taken in seconds. You want my body and my soul, alhamdulillah that my heart is protected. Have time for a hater, assalamu alaikum. Peace was created from the creator. If you knew better, you would do better. Mind over matter, that's what I supposed to choose. Don't be blind to what you used to do. Care about yourself, they gon' follow what they choose. Respect me, don't disrespect me. I feel the love in the air. Yeah, it's good if you hear there. Just tell them that you miss me. If you follow Muhammad, may peace and blessing be upon him. We would never be in a situation. A woman crying respect, carry babies in the womb, still no love. Beggars can be mislead, don't wanna diss me or rather hurt me. Came from a woman, so where that birth be? Yeah, where that birth be? Where that birth be? Where that birth be? Where that birth be? Yeah.